go home to, I totally follow.
Hey, where the hell is everybody? I hate Reno. What the hell are you looking at?
Yes, sir, can I help you?
Yeah, you can help me. What do I have to do to get a snow cone around here?
Sir, this is a bank.
Is this you? Are you a stumbling, fall-down drunk?
Hey, what button do I press to talk to the animals?
Buddy, you're in an elevator.
Fuck you!
If your life consists of waking up, having a drink, going to work, sneaking some hooch in the break room, and then drinking until you puke in your desk drawer, then you already know about Brown Baggers, Stillwater's premier source for all your liquor needs, year-round.
Ho, ho, ho! What's your name, little girl?
Testine!
Here, Santa got you a bottle.
Did you know 15% of all children suffer from night terrors? Is your child one of them? Well, now those nights of waking to your children's screams are over. Introducing Morpheus, the latest pharmaceutical breakthrough from Ultor. Just one tablet every night before bed ensures that your child sleeps easy the whole night. Morpheus, because you and your family deserve sleep.
Hell, pardon me.
Please use Morpheus only as directed. Sir, decide that's me.
So how much you got registered?
Could you hold on, Nick?
For God's sake, it's a sales ad. How many weeks do you need?
Well, Nick...
There's a sale at Sloppy Seconds. There's a sale at Sloppy Seconds. There's a sale at Sloppy Seconds.
Nick, those are all great reads. Can I just get one more for safety?
The best of today's music.
So what you mean?
You want it, baby, I got it.
Only on Gen X.
Hey, Jane, what up?
3, 2, 1. Two, one.
about the great past.
You'll laugh about this tomorrow.
My kid's 16th birthday is coming up, and she's got a couple cars on her birthday list. Can you give me a hand?
How you doing? Dr. Raymond Gonzalez says you're highly recommended.
How is the doc?
Oh, that stunt you pulled with him landed him in jail.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it. He was a dick. Anyway, I was wondering if you could run the same insurance scam with me.
Didn't you just say Gonzalez got thrown in jail? Why would you want to try the same thing?
How about you worry about throwing yourself in front of cars and I worry about not getting arrested?
Suit yourself.
Line 5,
forget for messing with